Bible egamba agakulusya kuchi kuliki glory chambalo che chiringo musulo oguva kulusozi Kerumoni ngaguka kulusozi Sayuni kubange yokatonda je alagiro omukisa nobulamu emirembe jona mukama yebazwa abo Luganda tukunganye mu nyumba ya mukama tuine sisinkane yobuntu tyo sinkanye munno omumanyi echo chisanyusa naye tuine sisinkano atenga ya bwakatonda tulaba banaffe fena wano wetuli naye tuze kusinkana Katonda kati ekyo kye tuze fena wamu okusinkana Katonda kimusanyusa agamba kimufaananira amafuta ag'omuwendo omungi njagala oyimuse emikono gyo webaze mukama omugaye nti nzizo okusisinkana era kino ekintu kyenkoze kirungi era n'omukisa gwe wasuubiza ng'ekyandikuba kino bwe kigamba mutwala akawungeezi kale otata tukussaamu ekitiibwa webale okutuwa olunaku webale okututwala amagenda gaffe n'otuwa omukisa webale n'okunzikira olunaku lwaffe ku lusozi Sayuni webale enkuyanja ebyekisa by'otukoledde webale okuwa omukisa amazzi gaffe n'emmere yaffe mukama tukugulumiza tukussaamu ekitiibwa tusayisa okujja ku lusozi lw'olutukuvu wano tumanyi nti waliwo omukisa wano waliwo okuwonyezebwa wano waliwo okuyimusibwa wano waliwo okuzibwa obujja wano waliwo enkyukakyuka kubanga tuli mu maaso go tukwebaza nnyo mu linnya lya Yesu Kristo mukama waffe amiina kubirako Yesu engalo njagala otandika okwesunga n'okusanyuka kubanga tuli maaso ga mukama Bayibuli egamba mu Bakolinso ekyokubiri essuula 5 onyoro musanvu nti tetutambula na kulaba wabula na kukkiriza ekyawandikibwa kiri mu Zabbuli 6:5 onyoro 11 nti mukama atikkira omwaka n'obulungi nga kwaya bwejja njagala ogambe mukama nti nkwebaza otikkira omwaka gwange guno gwe mwezi gwange ogusembayo mu mwaka guno naye ogutikkira n'obulungi ntambula n'okukkiriza buli kirungi buli bulungi buli kintu ekirungi kyenzikiriza kyendowoozaako gwe mukama osukawo nyaniriza ekirungi buli lunaku olwa December nyaniriza ekitangala kyekyekitalo ekyamafuta nyaniriza okubeerawo okwo mukama omwoyo mutukuvu tukussaamu ekitiibwa mu saaviisi eno gulumiza Yesu masekati gaffe mu linnya Yesu Kristo mukama waffe amiina mukama ab'omukisa tutendereza
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Tuino mukisa okwimira maso go akaongeza kalero kugamba ati Yesu akakanya omuyaga, Yesu atereze embeera, Yesu ajjawo ensozi. Haleluya! Yesu asitule emigugu gyaffe. kukiriza ekigambo kye mu luyimba luno mukama akw'omukisa.
Upon his shoulders. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Abooluganda. Kama hivyo abooluganda. Bible yetu gabu. Dawudi agamba mu byawandikibwa nti nasanyuka bwe bangamba ngende mu nyumba ya Mukama. Mukama hivyo ziwe. Hallelujah. Badri mbagamba. Dawudi agamba nti nasanyuka bwe bangamba ugenda mu nyumba ya Mukama. Njaga kulaba asanyuse okubera mu nyumba ya Mukama unakulalero. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Twebaza Katonda unaku neno. Bade sabatu kubire kukwaya engalo ezamani. Amaloza go kubikulirwa Mukama abawo omukisa. Twebaza Katonda unaku lalero. Tumwebaza ntino natera tukunganye mulinya lye. Mukama yebazibwe. Mukama yebazibwe. Abooluganda. Mukama yebazibwe. Mbade nsaba nga tunabakola kintu kyonna. Mbade nsaba tumiku bigere byaffe. Suke twatule obunabbi bw'omwaka gwaffe. Tetusanyuse. Katonda waffe akyusiza ebiseera. Mukama yebazibwe. Suke n'omwaka gwaffe guno gwe mwaka gwange. Ogwe chitanga eche chitalo. Hallelujah. Katwanirize omwezi guno, katwanirize ekibala kino kubanga Mukama akituwadde nakyo tukirye. Mukama yebazibwe. Twanirize omwezi gwaffe ogwe ogusembayo penna guno gwe mwezi gwange ogwe chitangala che eche chitalo echama futa. Hallelujah. Mukama tumwebaza olunaku lwaleero. Tumwebaza olw'ebiro byakyusizza kubanga agenda kukola birungi byereere. Ekyandikwa kitugamba tenkomerero esinga entandikwa. Mukama yebazibwe. Tetusanyuse tetuli ku nkomerero. Entandikwa yonna 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 agenda kitwerabiza atakola ebisinga byakakola. Mukama yebazibwe. Mbanesa tutuleko. Tugenda mu kiseera kyaffe ekyokuwulira Mukama byakoze. Mukama yebazibwe. Zikiriza nti no buli we tukuŋŋaana Mukama ateekwa okuba nga alina kyakoze mu bulamu bwaffe. Mukama yebazibwe. Njaga kwaniriza abantu babiri bokka ku lw'obudde abalina obujulizi nga bwokya. Mukama yebazibwe. Obujulizi nga bwokya nga bwensoma ekyawandikibwa kino Zabuli 6:6 olunyiriri olw'ekkumi n'omukaaga. Mukama yebazibwe. Abalina obujulizi nga mwe mujja babiri bokka abalina obujulizi obwokya. Ekyandikwa kikino ngenda kisoma mu luzungu kyandikwa kigamba nti come and hear all ye that fear God and I will declare what he hath done for my soul. Mukama yebazibwe. Twaniriza abooluganda abazze okwogerera Mukama byakoze eri obulamu bwabwe eri emmeeme zaabwe. Mukama yebazibwe.
Nga zimugoba nadduka n'asala busazi n'alyoka yeewanika ku ndabirwamu wa maaso yonna neeyiika. Naye twebaza Mukama nti omwami teyafa ate naffe ne tuba nga tufunye ka kizibu kyonna. Ekirala nebaza Katonda tuli balamu era twenywereze mu Zabbuli y'ekyenda mu emu n'ekyamateeka 7:15 ti Mukama yatugamba tinendwadde embi zonna eziri emisiri tezibitukwata. Nti ne Zabbuli y'ekyenda mu emu tine n'olumbe oluyitira mu kizikiza Mukama n'atutaasanga. Bannange nze omu abadde awakana mu mutima gwange tikovid taliyo nai nga maga muulira naye nga wano mu Uganda si naba kuchikiriza naye olumbe jenduli lwasse mwami kagwa mwami lutaya mchana wali mukoma naye tuve mukukiriza okuulira ekigambo naye tukikirize kibeere kiyingire mu bulamu bwaffe kisaasaane mu mitima gyaffe okukkiriza kuli kwennyini nti gw'olwo olumbe tezigenda kukukwata kubanga ekigambo kya Katonda kirimu ggwe kiramu kikozi Mukama abawe omukisa.
Haleluya, tukwebaza Katonda olw'obujulizi obwo, tumwebaza nti atukuuma ekitangaala kye kituwakira fena fena n'amaka gaffe ne famire yaffe yonna n'abaana baffe, tewali bulwadde busobola tusemberera. Mukama yebazibwe, naye era tetwerabira kugoberera kubeera n'amagezi n'okugoberera ebitulagiddwa Ministry of Health. Mukama abawomukisa.
Mukama yebazibwe nnyo Abooluganda, muwulira. Mukama yebazibwe nnyo, nze okwebaza nnyo Mukama. Abaana bange abasingako bali bweru, naye abantu babeera nabo bangi babadde bakwatiddwa COVID. Kati nze bwe nalingayo naba buli kye tulina okukola bye tukola wano bulijjo. Nebaza nnyo Mukama, mulimu n'abatali balokole bajja kundaba wano ngampobujulize leero. Naye Mukama naba bakuumye, kati muwala wange gy'akolera basangayo omulwadde n'atyamuko, naye Mukama tiyatuwa moyo wakutya ne mubuli ekyokukola. Naye nebaza nnyo Mukama kubanga bonna abakuumye. COVID gyali nze omuddala eyali agaanidde ddala, naye kati ntandisenga okukkiriza kubanga bwe mpulira abaana bange bye baŋŋamba, ate ne Mukama obukumi bwabawadde. Nebaza nnyo Mukama olw'ekyo. Zaburi ey'ekyenda mu emu mbadde ngibabuulira, Zaburi ya 23 n'ebirala bingi nnyo bye mbadde mbagamba ebyawandiikibwa ebiri mu Bayibuli. Ndowooza era kati mpa obujulizi era weebali, ndowooza kati bajja kukkiriza ddala bakole bye nabagamba bye tukola wano. Nebaza nnyo Mukama mutabani wange omu. Bayibuli egamba abaana baffe banaasomesebwanga Mukama n'emirembe gy'abaana baffe ginaabanga mingi. Mutabani wange omu yabadde ng'annyumiza n'agamba nti, mami abantu bonna bensoma nabo beeri, naye n'agamba Mukama asomesezza nnyo nnyo. Mukama amuwadde amagezi, yakoze n'akola bulungi nnyo ebibuuzo bye Mukama n'abimuyisaamu, ne bamuwa emyaka 3 egy'okusomera obwereere. Nabadde nyumizaako musumba neŋŋamba ha ssente nga zaatusumbuwanga school fees eka eyo, naye yabadde ambalizaamuko ku ssente z'asomesa z'anaasomanga buli ttaamu nga suzuka ensente za wano bukadde nga 5. Transport gy'akozesa ya bwereere, ebintu byonna Mukama atukoze bulungi nnyeeka n'okusinga. Mukama mwebaza nnyo kubanga asanyusiza nnyo nnyo omutima gwange. Mukama mwebaza, bingi nnyo byatukolidde naye ng'obudde bwe buyise nja kukomawulula olulala nze mwebaza. Mukama mwebaza nnyo olw'ekyo.
Haleluya, haleluya, twebaza Katonda olw'obujulizi obwo. Obanga gwaddako, nsaba tuyimire ku bigere byaffe twebaze Katonda olw'obujulizi obwo bwonna bwe tuwulidde. Mukama tukwebaza, tukwebaza Mukama olw'obujulizi obwo bwonna. Mukama tukwebaza nti nno otulaze nti fe abaddako mu linnya lya Yesu tukwebaza mukama lwa school fees z'abaana baffe z'ogenda okusasula tukwebaza mukama lwa accidents z'otuwonya buli lunaku tukwebaza mukama olw'okukuuma okutulabirira nga obulwadde bonna tekutusemberedde mukama katundage tukwebaza mukama olwa fees zonna z'osasula tukwebaza olw'obugabirizi bonna tukwebaza olw'obukuumi bonna mu linnya lya Yesu Kristo ery'amaanyi tusabye amen.
Kubanga ekyo kyakoze teri muntu ayinza kikola.
Man can do it.
Teri.
No one can do it.
Katonda yekka ebyo nabyo tuulidde Katonda yekka y'ayinza obikola.
All that we've heard, only God can do it.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Njalukwata ekiweebwayo kyo.
Please get a hold of your offering.
Tugende mu maaso ga Mukama.
And we go before the Lord.
Omanyi tuli mu kubeera okwe.
You know we are in His presence.
Mu kubeera okwe wajjudde essanyu.
In His presence is fullness of joy.
Ekitalo.
Fullness of joy.
Mukono gwe ogakola mulimu ebisanyu semirembe gyonna.
And at His right hand are pleasures forever. Mukono
gwe ogw'amaanyi ge.
At His powerful right hand
are
pleasures forevermore.
Father,
we thank you as we bring this offering before
you. You
have amazed us.
You've
done wondrous
things.
We glorify your name. You are so good, Jesus. We thank you as we give because we know more is coming.
Yes,
we give you glory in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Give cheerfully.
Webale Yesu, webale Mukama, webale Yesu, webale Katonda wafe. Webale
Mukama, webale Yesu, webale Katonda wafe.
Oh, webale Yesu.
Father,
we thank you today. And we worship your
name.
Thank you for your word.
All
the rest
that
you give to us.
Nothing
compares to your word.
We thank
you because you give us your word.
That
gives us peace.
That
gives us joy. That gives us boldness.
That
gives us faith.
Thank
you for your
word.
Where our healing is hidden.
Our
food.
Our sword of the
spirit.
Our
vision.
Thank
you for your word.
We receive it
today.
In the name of Jesus
Christ.
And
everyone said a good
amen. God bless you as you wave to a
brother as you take your
seat.
Wave to a brother as you sit.
Let them know
you love them in the name of Jesus.
Because we have
gathered as a family.
Every
time we gather as a family,
we are
children of God.
He is
also in our midst.
And
as you leave this place,
you've
gone as a child of God.
Wherever
you
go,
God is with you.
Praise
the name of the Lord.
We thank
God for His word
that
He gives us every Thursday.
And
He opens our eyes.
His marvelous
light of judgment.
Every
time his marvelous light comes,
there is judgment.
And whatever is of darkness is judged. The entire year you've been in his marvelous light. And whatever is of darkness has been judged. Let me hear a believer's amen. First Peter
2:9.
As we go on this word of marvelous covenant light. Oh, God's word is so sweet. God's word is extremely sweet. And once you grow in the habit of reading it daily, your life is transformed on a daily basis. Your life is transformed on a daily basis.
One has
said, Pastor, all your time is you. There are many pastors who take the entire day attention without reading the Bible. Several, countless. He can begin to speak and you wish you ran away. But this is a habit. I didn't begin with the Bible because I'm a pastor. I began to study the Bible as a believer. And I've never read the Bible because I'm a pastor. And I've never studied the Bible looking for someone to preach. What he has revealed to me is what I revealed to others. It is as easy. First Peter 2:9. But you are a chosen generation. Any believer of that say amen.
Bakabona bakabaka.
A royal priesthood. Come on, say amen if you believe it.
Chika chitukuvu.
And holy nation.
Bantu banvuma.
A peculiar people.
Mulioke mubulirenge birungi byoyo eyabaita okuva mukisikiza okuyingira mukutangala kwe.
That you should show forth the praises of him who has called you out of darkness into his marvelous light. Which in time past were not a people, but now, people of God, which had not obtained mercy, but now have obtained mercy. What amazed me about the scripture. This scripture doesn't ashamed me to read it over and over. Not at all. I can read it over and over and over. When he calls us a chosen nation, it is not something that we are and we will change tomorrow. Yes. It says we are a chosen generation. A generation is not something that is today and tomorrow is not. It is forever. A royal priesthood. You cannot find a king today. And tomorrow he is a peasant. No, it can't be. If he's a king yesterday, even today is a king, even tomorrow and forever. I think that is important. The things God calls us are not things that are temporal. He has called us a holy nation. If we are a holy nation, nations don't just change like that. Today I'm in the clan of the rich. Tomorrow I'm the clan of the poor. If you're in the clan or nation of poor today, so shall it be.
So you see
the things it causes
are
not temporal things. Probably you may change yourself. A money can come and you think of weird things. You even wonder whether God exists. A morning can come and say, I don't want to pray. Probably you don't want to read the Bible that morning. That happens to all of us. Those things that don't change what he has said. You're not just powerful, but you are of a holy nation. You're full of doubt, but a king and a priest. Then he says, a peculiar people. Rare species to find. Special people. They speak special things. They do special things. Whoever they are special. All these things, although they're not visible, but that is who we are. And what we are does not change. So this drove me to begin to research and what did this marvelous light do? Yet it is impossible that I am the first to receive it. It cannot be that it first happened in the New Testament. It must have been originating from somewhere. There's someone who he got out of darkness. There was someone who was in thick darkness. And marvelous light showed up. And he became another person. If that person is in scripture, we want to look him up. Let's go to Genesis. Chapter 15. Verses 18. Genesis 15, 18. Let's back up to 17. Hallelujah. Genesis 15:17.
And it
came to pass that when the sun went down and it was dark, behold, a smoking furnace and a burning lamp that passed between those pieces. In the same day, say in the same day, the Lord made a covenant with Abraham, saying unto your seed, have I given this land from the river unto the great river, the river Euphrates.
Omuga flat.
The river Euphrates.
Enjuba weyamalo kugwa.
When the sun went down.
Hallelujah. Enjuba yegwa mukama fe.
The sun can go down, brethren. It can come and burn scorchingly. People are like, it is too hot, it is too hot. It must go down every day. But when it had gone down, you would like to know that the sun goes down. Amen? It is only boasting for nothing. Time comes and it goes down. But after it goes down, a thick darkness came upon Abraham. Thick darkness. And amidst the thick darkness was the marvelous light to Abraham. Did I add any word there? Because there was
behind
the smoking, behold a smoking furnace and a burning lamp. Where did those come from? Abraham was alone.
enjuba egenze,
the sun has gone down,
chukute,
darkness is everywhere.
Ani alete talen,
who brought this lamp?
Kitangala chichino.
What kind of light is this?
Kino kitangala cha kitalo.
This is marvelous light.
Kamplemina yabakirizya
mani. Praise the Lord.
Nojo Ibrahimu mukizikiza mwali.
So Abraham, amidst that darkness,
ekitangala bwechaja,
when the light showed up,
eche kitalenyo,
that marvelous light,
mukiserecho.
In that same time,
Mukama nakola naye endagaano.
God made a covenant with him.
Nojo soroga manti mumakati ge kizikize chikote.
So I can say that amidst thick darkness,
ekitangala cha Mukama chijja.
God's marvelous light shows up. And when the marvelous light comes, whatever it will do is going to be forever. It cannot be that God is a respecter of persons.
If this
burning furnace and lamp came to Abraham in thick darkness and God made a covenant with him, now when we go back to 1 Peter 2:9 we can see it. Because he called us out of darkness and brought us into his marvelous light. That is why we are a chosen generation. He scooped us out of darkness. We are a chosen generation. Yet it is upon a covenant. Where do I get a covenant? On the marvelous light that came to Abraham. When the marvelous light came to Abraham, he was got out of darkness and God made a covenant with him. Now I know too that this year, that this marvelous light, there is a covenant God is making with me. To your seed, I've given this land. I believe also, amidst this marvelous life this year, oh, I have received things. I have received stuff. If you believe, you have received stuff. We are not just in the marvelous light year. No. He has got us out of darkness. And this marvelous light is shining in our lives. Now that light is not alone. God has made a covenant with us. There are things he's handing over to us. If I were you, I would be shouting
amen.
I would say amen.
And
let me hear resounding believers amen. Every time this marvelous light shines in our lives, oh, there's a covenant God makes with us. I only believe, as you know, that as his marvelous light is shining this year, God gave me a covenant of long life. God made me a covenant with me of divine health. He made a covenant with me that knows no poverty. A covenant that knows no death. He made a covenant with me that knows no fear. A covenant that whatever I touch is blessed. A covenant that wherever I go, I must win. That even my enemies will love me. A covenant that my bonds will be filled every time. How do I get all that? Because when he made a covenant with Abraham, he told him, to your seed have I given this land. He cannot have brought the same light in my life and makes with me a covenant without handing me stuff. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Remember,
I wouldn't have spoken about the covenant so much. The day you got saved is the day you entered the new covenant. Because the blood that washed of all your sins, the blood that washed
of all your sins,
is the blood of the new covenant. So when his light has come, marvelous light, God is only making a covenant with you. Some of you, God has made a covenant with you that even your grannies never dreamt about it. No ear has ever heard it, because no
ear
has heard. It has never entered any man's heart.
There are
things you prepared for them that love him. We are not only in the year of his marvelous life. This marvelous line is of a covenant. God is doing things that are permanent. Never will you go backwards. Never will you be in the circumstance. Never will you be in that oppression. Because what God is doing is permanent and forever.
I've
gone to
Acts.
First clap your hands. Put your hands together for the Lord.
Thank
you,
Lord.
Jesus. Acts 26. Verses
18.
This was Paul speaking what God told him to do. To open their eyes and turn
no kuva mu buyinza bwa Satani baderi Katonda balyoke bawebwe okujibwako ebibi n'obusika mwabo abatukuzibwa olw'okukkiriza nze.
To open their eyes and to turn them from darkness to light and from the power of Satan unto God, that they may receive forgiveness of sin and inheritance among them which are sanctified by faith that is in
you.
To turn from darkness to light. Question is,
when
I turned from darkness to light, is there any opportunity whatsoever to go back to darkness? The answer is no. Because that marvelous light makes a covenant. It made a covenant with me never to go back to darkness. I have an example of Abraham. He was in thick darkness. His marvelous light showed up. God made a covenant with him. So that day I left darkness. Was the last day I saw darkness. Hallelujah. Never will I ever see darkness again.
Nava mukizikiza neja mukitangala cheche kitalo.
I turned from darkness to his marvelous light by a covenant. By a covenant.
Okuva kwanga mukizikiza okwingira mukitangala okwe kitalo. Kwanda gano.
My departure out of darkness to light or is
covenantal. Mukizikiza emirembe jonna.
Go again to darkness.
Nagamba nechirala.
Then he said,
no kuva mubuyinza bwa Satan.
From the power of Satan. We left the power of Satan. We left a place where the devil had power. Where he could do whatever he wished. Where he could kill us. Where he could make us sick. Where he could keep us in poverty. Where he could hold us down. Where he could keep us bound. We left his power. Did we remain in suspense? No, we came to God. We came to God. Now we are God's. We are in God's possession. We are for God. We are no longer in the power of Satan.
sitantavangawo waali.
The devil never left. He's around.
Waali.
He's present.
Era kitufu nti yamuzikiriza.
And it's true. He destroyed him.
Naye waali.
But he's present.
Naye ife tetukyali mu buyinza bwe.
But we are no longer in the power of Satan.
Nocho byagala okutukola tasobola kubitukola.
So whatever he wants to do to us, he cannot.
Twava mu buyinza bwe.
Because we are taken from the power of Satan to God. These things warm up my heart. We are taken from Satan's power to God's power. Question is, is there any way we can go back to Satan's power? Answer is, come on. Oh my God, Pastor, you never know.
The morning can he come when you are under Satan?
I'm asking, is there any chance to wake up one morning and you're no longer of God and you go back to the devil? Why are believers answering me? If it is no, shout amen. If it is amen, shout amen. We're not just transformed from darkness to light. We didn't just come out of the God, no. What happened to us is permanent.
It's
of a covenant. No man can change it. Why is a believer's amen? Let me read Matthew chapter 4. These words are so sweet. Hallelujah. I cannot have such words.
And
I think of other things. Matthew
4:15. Nsi ya Naftali. Ekubo lyennyanja emitala wa Yordani. E Galilaya ya
I feel like Listen what he's saying.
Saw great light.
And to them which sat in the realm of shadow of death, light is sprung up. That light had never gone down. It didn't shine for a moment. It didn't shine when you got saved and got
burnt
out. Today it's shining. A great light. Never to see darkness again. And I came into light. When Abraham was in thick darkness, when marvelous light showed up, God made a covenant with him. Likewise, I have a covenant with God. There's no better covenant than the new covenant. All other covenants are disappearing into the new covenant. The day your sins were washed away, you got out of darkness. And what happened to you is permanent. Nothing under the sun can make you a sinner again.
oli mu kitangala kye ekyekyalo ekitali ggwawo emirembe
gyonna. You are in his marvelous light to stay forever.
N'olwekyo okufa tekulinako buyinza.
Therefore death has no power over you.
Amalogo tekulinako buyinza.
Witchcraft has no power over you.
Enkwe z'abantu tekulinako buyinza.
The wise of people have no power over you.
Yenna alwana naawe yajogwa maaso go.
Whoever fights you will come before you.
Yonna gy'onoogenda nga bajja kumanyanga.
Wherever you go they will know you.
Because
what is upon you does
not change. If he was faithful
yesterday, he will be faithful today.
Rise up on your feet and
repent. Thank you, Jesus. Your marvelous
light
of covenant. Marvelous covenant
light.
It makes things of a covenant. Your marvelous light. That's covenantal things. Your marvelous light performs covenantal things. Father, we thank you today. We worship your name. What you did in our lives is permanent. It is of a covenant. You called us out of darkness into your marvelous light. And you made a new covenant with us. And you made us what we cannot change. We thank you, Lord. No sickness has power over your children. There's no lie of the devil that has power over your children. Whoever came there for a miracle, he has it. Whoever came
there
for a miracle, he has it. Whoever came designed to show goodness, open their eyes. That which came fearful, give them boldness to stand. Those that want to see your glory at their workplaces, let it be so. Begin to thank him. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We worship your name. We praise and we give you glory. In Jesus' precious name. Let me hear a resounding applause to Jesus. Put your hands together for the Lord. You've gone well. Whatever he did in your life is of a covenant. God bless you. I cannot stop reminding us. When you get out, just go home straight. Don't shake. Hands. Don't hug. God is good. This is only temporary. God guide you as you go.
Mazima.
Surely. Goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. I don't ask of the Lord forever with his marvelous light, forever with his marvelous light, forever with his marvelous light.
Say
a good amen. God bless you and guide you as you go. Thank you for coming. Let's meet on Sunday. God bless you.